start, just feeling each other out. I knew that if he got extended on a bad shot, I was in a good place. I was holding center, wrestled pretty well, and capitalized on an opportunity.
What did you think when you started to get that chest wrap? Did you think you were going to get it? Were you?
Well, I felt his feet come up right away, and then all of a sudden I was like, okay, I got him. Let's go. And he kept pushing, so let's go again.
Kyle, what about the atmosphere and the crowd reaction?
That was awesome. You know, they were, I kind of put him to sleep a little bit, woke him up there at the end, tried to get the crowd involved, jacked up. It's a big duel for us. We got David and Jaden, Snyderman, so they're our horses. They gotta finish it out for us.
Did you feed off that? You usually don't get that fired up, but you were pumping him up.
Yeah, that was a big moment. You know, you just gotta get the crowd pumped up.